pick out a pumpkin?
Yeah.
All right.
Hopefully if it's too cold, I can't.
It's a bit chilly today, huh?
Yeah.
All
right. That's what Peppa Pig says, Daddy.
All right, let's go. Pumpkin. What?
Pumpkin.
You want a pumpkin? All right.
My brother, I know my brother's going to choose a little pumpkin.
All right, let's go in.
Can I go
What is that? You want to get a pumpkin? Jalen, you're going to get a pumpkin? You want a big one or one of these small ones? Because over there is a bigger one. You want to go on the haunted barn?
Haunted barn?
Haunted barn. You want to go there? Go.
Come on, Jaden.
Are you going to be scared, Lily?
No.
No? You sure? You think you're going to get scared?
No.
You're going to be scared?
No.
There's monsters in there. You going to go with Jaden?
I'm not going to be scared. No? Jaden, were you scared? No.
Yeah? You were scared? You were shaking? There's a bigger pumpkin over there. Carry that one, big guy. Lift it out, lift it up.
Daddy, can we go see the animals now?
Yeah, they're right there. Look. What you see in there?
I saw pig. I saw goat. I saw three things, but I don't know what the other name was.
Llama?
Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, Daddy, can I go on the ride?
You want to go look for rides?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Hey guys, have you noticed that my brother's still scared?
He was scared at the haunted barn. I don't think so. Jaden didn't scream either though. Hey, were you screaming? You know what they have here?
What?
They got a pig race.
Pig race?
Pig race.
Pig race?
Yeah. You gonna go measure yourself? You got how tall you are?
Yeah.
Yeah, over there. Mm-hmm. Come on, big guy, this way. You're almost 4 feet.
Bye, Daddy! What can I go on the tractor?
Yeah, let's go get in line. What are you doing?
I'm on the tractor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Go look at the pig race.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, visitors, fans of all ages. I'd like to welcome you to the 2016 Conference of Fireball Shot Fans. Both my eyes are going all through the room. I hope they're just going to be racist. But I'm not afraid. One, two, three. That sounded more like a shoe than a shoe. Let's try it one more time. One, two, three. All the bitches have been dancing for a great place. So we're going to do our own music.
Thank you, Maria. Who do you think's gonna win? Number four? There goes number four, last place. Yeah. You gonna go on that one?
Yes.
All right. Jaylen, do you see the pumpkin launcher?
Oh, yeah. Hopefully they can launch a pumpkin today.
They will. You think it's going to go far?
Jenny, come by your brother.
Pumpkin.
You see the little town? The little bunny town? Oh, it's a hippity hop village.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. Have a
Daddy, look at the horse.
Look at the horses. They got horses. Yeah, they got the horse.
What are we waiting for?
For the ride?
Which one?
The slide?
I can't wait to go to the park at this lake.
You go to the park?
Yeah.
Take a slide?
Yeah. It's over there. It's next to this
lake. Alright.
A tractor? Help your brother sit down. Look over here.
Look at mommy. Right there.
What is that?
It's a tractor.
A pedal?
Yeah, a pedal. I'm pushing
the thing. Here, let's go through the houses. Come on.
Anyway, we're going to sit down. Feel free to sit down.
Alright, Jaylene, wait! Okay, go ahead! Oh no, Jaylene and Jaden in the kids' jail. What did you do?
I don't know.
What'd you do? I got a cow and a pig.
A lot of people. Should we bury Jaden? Where's Jaden?
Huh?
No. Jump! Jump!
Thank you.
are you doing? Stand up. Hey, Jalen, you want to go help me pick out a pumpkin now?
Yeah. And make sure you give this video a thumbs up so that we can do a pumpkin contest with me, Daddy, and Mommy.
All right, let's go get one. Was that fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, let's go look at the pumpkin. Yeah, whatever, it's over there. Let's go. That way. Go, big guy, go. There, all the way.
We're gonna get pumpkins over there.
Oh, that one's nice. Which one? That's, you like that one for you?
Yeah.
Can you pick it up? No.
For you, Daddy.
I want a bigger one. I want a humongous one. A 50,000 pound pumpkin. You know how big that is?
About.
Come on, look around. How about that one right in front of you? The other one, that one.
That's perfect.
That one's for you? That one's nice.
This one can be for you.
I think so. Mm-hmm. How about we go look more that way?
Let's come over here so we can go get a wheelbarrow. So we can put the pumpkins in.
Yeah.
Pick out a pumpkin. You like that one?
This one's two.
You want two of them? That one?
Is that the one you want? Show me. That's the one you like? Let me see. Put it in the barrel.